Hello students, today in this class we discuss one of the important topics, statements. Statements directly we are not studying, with some in a different way we are doing this. What is that? With the help of sets we are discussing the present topic, statements. Simply we assume P and Q are sets A and B. We assume P as set A and Q as set B. And whatever the operations we are doing in the sets, we apply for the component statements both P and Q. What we are doing here is, initially for the sets, this is set A and set B. But in place of A and B, we are choosing the component statements P and Q. So whatever the operations applied for A and B, for intersection and union, we apply for both P and Q statements. Suppose in this Venn representation, the set A is denoted by P and set B is denoted by Q. And the total figure, total Venn representation is divided into four regions. The region 1 contains only P. The region 2 contains common part of both A and B, that is P and Q. And region 3 is for only Q, and region 4 is not for anyone, means neither P nor Q. If you observe this diagram, the region 1 from the representation of data, see here the representation, Venn representation, the region 1 is the truth value. In region 1, the truth value of P is T and the truth value of Q is F. In region 2, both P and Q are true. In region 3, P is the truth value of P is F, the truth value of Q is T. In region 4, both are F and F. This is a negation P. P intersection Q, P join Q, and P implies Q. And we also have P by implies Q, means implies and implied P. The region in which they are true, region. Negation P, in which region the negation P has truth value T. If you see, negation P means not P. P should not be. The region in which P is not contained. From the Venn representation, if you see, negation P means not in P. Which regions not in P? Which regions not belongs to P? 3 and 4. Therefore, the region in which negation P is has a truth value T is 3, 4. In which region the compound statement P intersection is P intersection Q is true? If you see, P and Q has the common region 2. Therefore, it's a true in this region, it has truth value T. And P join Q, in which region P join Q is true? Either P or Q, that is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. In this region, from the Venn representation, P union Q means either P or Q, total 1, 2, 3. In this region, they have truth value, and P implies Q. So from the table, from the implication table, we observe that if you see the implication table, P, Q, and P implies Q. If you observe this table, TT, TF, FT, and FF. If you see, P implies Q has a truth value whenever P has a truth value T. In all cases, except this case, in all cases, it is true. In this case only, P implies Q has a false. The truth value is false. In all cases, it has a truth value T. So, what can you say from this? Whenever P has truth value T, then it is false. So, using this, we can say that in the truth value of P implies Q is T whenever only P true. Therefore, this should not be true. that is a negation of only P means which region represented by only P? First region. Therefore should not be first region. Should not be first region. That is only P. Or we can not one also written as 2, 3, 4. If one not 2, 3, 4 in this region, in 2, 3, 4 regions, P implies Q is true, has a truth value T, and P by implies Q, implies and implies by, implied by Q. In this, the truth value of this compound statement occurs in the regions 2 and 4. From the table, we can observe that 2 and 4 are favorable regions in which P implies and implied by Q has a truth value T. Or we can determine with the help of P implies Q even. Means P implies and implied by Q can be written as is nothing but P implies Q and Q implies P, which means P implies Q, already we know that the regions in which P implies Q has truth value T is 2, 3, 4, and Q implies P has truth value T whenever Q implies P means not in Q, that means 1, 2, 4. If you observe, you can observe from the figure, Q implies P means not in Q. So not in Q means not 3. That means 1, 2, 4 is the favorable area. So in which it has a truth value T. Therefore P implies Q is nothing but the common part of this should happen and this should happen. What is the common region? The common region of both the statements is 2, 4. So we can simply say that this is the region in which it has truth value T. So let us study about some other results. P implies Q has no direct result in set theory, but using the regions we can write 2, 3, 4 is identical region of P implies Q. That is nothing but from the Venn representation we can notice that 2, 3, 4 means this is 2, 3, 4 regions. P implies Q it is the identical region. It can be written as P intersection negation Q. P intersection negation Q. P intersection negation Q means negation Q means not in Q. Not in Q, intersection P. Only P. One comes only. Here 2, 3, 4 is nothing but negation P. Negation of one area. So excluding 1 is equal to 2, 3, 4. That one area is represented by P intersection negation Q. That means this area. Not this area means negation. Negation is used as negation. Directly it is not changed. 1 is replaced by P intersection negation Q. 1 is replaced by P intersection negation Q. So that it is equal to exactly negation P join Q. How we are getting this result? Just you think you are in a set theory. From set theory, treat negation as complement. We know that A intersection B whole complement is equal to A complement union B complement. It is De Morgan's law in set theory, which is applied for getting a negation of P intersection negation Q. Here negation of P intersection Q is simplified with the help of this component law, that is P intersection negation Q. So as it is A intersection B whole complement is equal to A complement union B complement, we write negation of P intersection negation Q is negation P join, instead of you meet we get join, and negation of negation Q is equal to Q. So that negation P join Q is the result of P implies Q. So we write, so P implies Q is equal to negation of P join Q is important result in statements. Let us observe some other result, that is P implies and implied by Q. P implies and implied by Q is represented by 2 and 4 regions. It is nothing but 2 is nothing but P intersection Q, join 4 is nothing but negation P intersection negation Q. Negation P intersection negation Q. That means not P, neither P nor Q is denoted by 4. So from the figure, 4 is denoted by neither P nor Q. Therefore, negation P, intersection negation Q is 4. So using this result, we are getting some another one. P implies and implied by Q is equal to P meet Q join negation P intersection negation Q. It is another result of P implies and implied by Q. And also it can be written as P implies Q is identically 2 and 4 regions. P implies, it can also be written as P implies Q can be written as P implies Q and Q implies P. P implies Q, already we have the result negation P join Q, and Q implies P already has the result negation Q, first one negation union second one. Q implies P means whatever the first component, that's negation union second statement. Therefore we are getting another result, P implies and implied by Q is equal to negation P join Q intersection negation Q join P. Very helpful results.